Safe for the moment.
You're gonna tell me either on your own or after I skull fuck you and drain your memories out the hole.
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease, no more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the mother of the new world! So now the only thing standing between me and Earth's true destiny is you. Let's get this over with, shall we?
How you like me now, you emo fuck? Keep hopping around. I'm gonna rip your spine out of your mouth.
You really are a very crude person, aren't you?
That simmered you down some. You a bitch ass on a platter. You like that?
Impressive. Now let's see how well you can adapt. Okay.
Nice try.
Come on, Heller. Evolve. Move on. Try something else. I'm using the whip. Be more creative. No. You can keep it.
That wiped the smirk off your face now, didn't it?
Ready, are you?
Come on, Heller. I expected better from you. I'm using the whip. Be more
creative.
Something else.
Not long now, Lexi. Should have kicked your ass days ago. Here! Now fuck off!
Slow down? Slow down if you want.
Bitch! You got nothing on me!
Now you've just pissed me off.
You didn't teach me shit. That simmered you down some.
Does that hurt?
Slow. I'm gonna enjoy watching you die.
Pathetic.
That's it.
no one's fault but your own. You do understand that?
I understand that I had a brother once. A boy named Alex. A boy that used to play games with me and go skating with me and watch scary movies with me. I understand that Alex is dead now.
I am no longer bound by life or death, Dana. I've moved beyond that. Heller has as well. He just doesn't realize it yet.
James! Thank God.
Maya. Maya. Are you all right?
What do we do now?